Trying to get somewhere.
It's car convention.
Ground ball into the shift. Kelly backhand loads up, long throw, high throw, and Freeman held the bag. What a play. The shift paid off, but it looked like that was a situation where Kelly knew who was running. He took his time, got a lot on the throw, and Freeman stretched out, got that toe back on the bag to end the inning.